Good morning, everyone. Nice to meet you all again. Okay, now it's time to study English. Hope everyone ready now. Okay. Okay. Today we are going to continue our grammar. But teacher would like to ask you, what did we learn yesterday? About our grammar. Okay. Everyone remember or not? What did we learn yesterday? Okay. Yesterday we have learned about have to and has to. Right? Have to. And has to, okay, and that it means something that required you to do, right? You cannot say no, you have to do it, right? And today we are going to continue with have to, has to, negative sentences, okay? Have to and has to, negative sentences. How we use have to and has to in negative sentences? You do like this. Okay, we just add don't have to or doesn't have to. Okay, don't have to, doesn't have to. So when you see don't and doesn't, that means it's negative already. Okay, okay. Now let's see how to use. Number one, the same as yesterday. I, you, we, they. Use with don't have to. Okay, I, you, we, they. Use with don't have to. Example, I don't have to cook. I don't have to cook. This means something cook for someone cook for you already. You don't have to cook. Ready? Number two, the same. He, she, it. Use with doesn't have to. He, she, it. Use with doesn't have to. Okay. Example, she doesn't have to clean. She doesn't have to clean. Okay, so please remember when you see does or doesn't, the verb cannot use has to. You have to use have to. Okay, after doesn't, you have to use have to, not has to. Okay, remember this grammar, this point. Okay, teacher also have some example for you. Example, we try to do all together, okay? Example, teacher give you this sentence. You have to wear mask. You have to wear mask. Okay, so how to change this sentence into negative sentence? Okay, can you do it, everyone? You see the sentence and how to change the sentence into negative sentence? Okay, let's see the answer. Here you are. You don't have to wear mask. You don't have to wear mask. You see, just add don't, the sentence become negative already. All right? Okay. The other one, number two. Teacher give you this sentence. He has to walk to school. He has to walk to school. So how to change the sentence into negative sentence? Everyone can? All right, let's see the answer together. This is how we change. He doesn't have to walk to school. Okay? He doesn't have to walk to school. Okay, it's like that, Just add doesn't with singular pronoun he, then have to, it's become negative sentence already. Alright, I hope you understand now. If you don't understand, kindly to ask, okay? Okay, let's see your homework. Homework, you write down the negative form of the sentences below. Okay, you see the sentence, then please rewrite the sentence in negative form. Okay, everyone? Okay, I hope you understand now. Alright. And hope to see your homework soon. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye. God bless you.